local ownership. We need people who care.
In other news, a rally tonight to save the Chicago Tribune from a hedge fund.
This comes just a few days before the company's board votes on the final sale. WGN's Megan Dwyer is live at the Freedom Center with details. Megan.
Jackie and Taman, there was a lot of passion out here tonight. This is really a final plea for a wealthy Good Samaritan to step up and save the Chicago Tribune.
Vote no! Vote no!
At rallies around the country today, newspaper journalists and their supporters,
printers, truck drivers, former journalists,
made one final war cry.
To let everyone know that Alden is not who we want to be.
Tribune's board of directors is set to vote Friday on Alden Global Capital's more than $630 million offer to buy Tribune Publishing. The deal includes a handful of local papers across the country, including the Chicago Tribune.
We can turn the corner. This is a sunrise moment.
The hedge fund has earned a reputation for gutting newsrooms.
All they care about is lining their pockets.
And in a city like Chicago, shrinking newsrooms could mean even more unchecked corruption.
We can't leave ourselves open to Facebook journalism. We need facts.
Tribune journalists are hoping a wealthy Good Samaritan will swoop in and save them.
We need folks who care about the quality of news.
They have 6 days left to find someone.
I'm here for the same reason every freaking Chicagoan should be here right now, and that is because when you have weak Chicago journalism, you have a weak Chicago.
So that vote is slated to be Friday, May 21st. In a column yesterday in the Chicago Tribune, Heidi Stevens actually invited Mayor Lightfoot to come to this rally tonight after recently learning that she had canceled her subscription because of some critical coverage. Mayor Lightfoot was not here tonight. We're live at the Freedom Center tonight. Megan Dwyer, back to you guys.
All right, Megan, thanks very much.